Dear viewers, today we will talk about the earthquake in China. The quake struck at 4:50 a.m. The epicenter was reported below the Pacific Ocean floor. However, no tsunami alert was issued. The magnitude of the quake was 5.3, but some agencies were saying the magnitude is 7.3. But dear viewers, the report of the American Geological Survey is correct and we trust him. Dear viewers, have suffered minor damage from the quake. More damage has not been reported yet. As soon as an update is received, you will be notified in my channel. Finally, there is a question from all of you. What country do you belong to? You must tell in the comment box. Thanks a lot.